lot of artists in the church feel like they don't really have a place there.
Yeah, we hear these stories all the time. Artists just sitting in the pews. Talented musicians or visual artists, writers, photographers, and filmmakers. And they just don't feel like their work has any place in the church.
So why is that? Is it really a major problem that needs to be addressed? And if so, how can we fix it?
This is Why So Many Christian Artists Are at Odds with the Church.